I think it's part of me kind of gets disheartened because we can't help but score as many goals as we are scoring. But it's also always like an honor and a pleasure to play with these young girls because they're the ones who'll be representing Pakistan, you know, in the near future. So any chance they can get, any exposure they can get, and if our team can give them that exposure, we will play any game that we're called for. I can speak for myself. Personally, I think I feel great that all of this young talent and, you know, all of these young girls are coming in, all of these new clubs are coming in, because, you know, I feel like I'm not going to stay in this position forever, you know, but if there's somebody who's as good or like better and can replace me, go ahead. Like, this is why I'm doing, this is why I'm still playing, this is why, like, I'm still competing. You know, 10 years down the line, I want all of these girls to be representing Pakistan and not me, you know. Right now, so we played against Jaffa. She was keeper, actually. I think she did an incredible job. She stopped some really great kicks. I feel like she has the potential, you know, to get to be able to train at the national camp. And there's a few. I think it would be unfair to say, you know, there's a lot of girls from Gilgit. There's a lot of girls from the Hazara team. All of these girls have a lot of talent. They come with a lot of heart. And I feel like we need to be responsible also to give them a good game so they can get and learn and, you know, all of that stuff.